Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
A most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantial heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go!
There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
Dr. Octopus is getting away! You'll need to glide across that gap to catch up with him.
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
Let's go.
careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down. Down, we can't reach him from here.
What? What are you doing? No!
Parker, do your job! I want some play for Bugle Stories on the net thing, or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes down there. Ooh, if I bend over there, then wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things. Spider sense is tingling. Spidey sense. Something close by.
Huh?
is now within my reach! Time to step on the spider!
Oh, such cruelty! You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened?
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert.
Wait, he's trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Another arm stuck! My arms! My beloved mechanical arms! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
Yes! I got it!
Captured Doc Ock, but we lost the Green Goblin. Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic?
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind.
Hmm.
Look around. There might be targets.
I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more. Chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too? Looks like that booth scans for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?